called A Flock of Sound, and the reason I'm looking on pieces of paper, because I'm not used to reading from this book, which came out a few weeks ago. I did a reading the other day and discovered halfway through the poem that the poem wasn't in the book. Like, they printed like half of it in the book. Oh, happy days. That was a nice moment. A Flock of Sound. I could have begun with this, but I'm glad I didn't. And it's for October, really. There is a rhythm, a soul's rhythm, a coming from the cold rhythm, a no need to go rhythm, a take off your bruised shoes and shake off tomorrow rhythm. There is a rhythm, a wild rhythm, an adult's just a child rhythm, a blissed out whispering smile while I'm listening rhythm. There is a rhythm, a higher than sky rhythm, the rhythm of spaces, a sweet tasting liquor lace rhythm, an eyelid flicking slick thigh licking rhythm, a come home to the comfort zone rhythm, a relax in your black and take nothing back rhythm. There is a rhythm, a sweet sounded grounded rhythm, a spaced out sense of place rhythm, a giving to your within rhythm, a rainy season body teasing dripping cocaine, cocooned dripping sugar cane, cocoon landing on the moon rhythm, and making room. There is a rhythm. A lake and mist, lip kissing, dew glistening, earth and wide surround sound, future bound, magic carpet rhythm, homeward bound rhythm, a pain soothing, hip moving, pressure releasing, depression decreasing, graffiti wriggling, baby giggling, zebra crossing, walk, don't walk, button pressing, uptown, downtown dressings, spirit shaking, ripples in a lake of a rhythm. There is a rhythm, a come home to the comfort zone rhythm. So good to be here. Oh, poems are my friends.